Jesus, I need a healing. I need a breakthrough. Somebody ought to want you here, that you is here to see another day. God is seeing your sacrifice, and because of your sacrifice, He is going to bless you. And because of the blessings, someone ought to lift up their hand and say, I receive God's miracle. I receive God's blessing. You can't come here the same way every time. Yeah, I know it's cold, but it's warm up here. Some of y'all ought to come up here and feel the warmest, because it's the presence of the Lord. Somebody gotta... It's all right to lift up your hands. It's all right to cry sometimes. Because God sees your struggles. He understands what you're going through. But all you gotta do is lift up your hands. The devil ain't gonna take me out. I'm gonna bless him anyway. I might not have a job in my pocket, but I'm gonna bless him anyway. I may not have a car to drive, but I'm gonna bless him anyway. I may not have a job right now, but it's coming soon. Because sooner or later, it's gonna turn in my favor. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Amen, amen. You may be seated. Amen. In the presence of God, amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. We're going to have a dynamic speaker, amen, on today, amen. None other than Deacon Matthew Robinson. Amen. He's going to present the appetizer on today, amen. And as he comes up, please go ahead and put your hands together, amen, and receive the word from